Bomb just dropped.
Yeah, it just dropped and now you're running away. How far do you run? 11 kilometers, 15 kilometers, or 25 kilometers?
We take the quarter by order. We will find it. The quarter by order, 25.
Smart. Because, smart. You're supposed to take 25. Because if you had to take 15, you would have gotten at least a first degree burn on your most of your body. Now, what you do is, if there is an explosion, you're supposed to put up your thumb. And if the mustard cloud is bigger than your thumb, you have to keep running. If your thumb is bigger than the mushroom cloud, you have to render distance, then, like, you put your thumb like this, and you move one eye. If your thumb is bigger than the mushroom cloud, you're safe. If the mushroom cloud is, you know, even the smallest bit above your thumb, you must keep running. Now you're able to find shelter. Now, what do you do first? You take off all your clothing and shower. You shower off. You board up all the windows, or you lock all doors with anything that you possibly find.
You check for water, or
I'm lost in the sauce.
A radiation bomb. A nuclear bomb just dropped without a radiation. Did you find it? After going through the other places first, you made it to a shelter. What did you do first?
Yes, I see it too.
You take off all of the clothing you have, shower off. You board up all the windows and lock all doors, depending on what you have. Or do you check for food and water? What do you do first when you get into this shelter?
Check for some food and water, see what I got going on.